like to talk to you about the Who Was series. This is a series of books about famous and important people. I read the Annie Oakley and the Magellan, and I plan on reading more because the important points that are mentioned in the books are actually interesting and will keep you wanting to know more about the person. These books are 107 and 103. So both of these books are about 100 pages, but the writing is a little bit bigger than regular books, and there are plenty of pictures. This would be good for somebody doing a project on a famous person. So I do recommend these. I would actually recommend this for a mid-level student or any adult who's looking to improve their reading. In the Magellan one, they talk about the Portuguese-Spanish war a little bit, and in the way that it relates to Magellan's life. And so you do get all of these little glimpses of history that's bigger than one person, but at the same time, you get it from the perspective and the storytelling told by one person's life. So makes for an interesting way to examine different cultures, get kind of a little peek into other things you may not know about, and hopefully it will get students curious to learn more. I mean, that's the point. Let me give you an example from Annie Oakley for the writing style. Here's the first chapter. Who was Annie Oakley? Her real name was Phoebe Ann Moses, and she ignored rules all her life. In an age when ladies did not handle guns, she became a sharp shooting legend. While most women stayed at home with their children, she traveled the world performing for enormous crowds, living happily in a big canvas tent. She was quiet, even shy, yet a brilliant performer. During her lifetime, 1860 to 1926, women were paid far less than men, but at her peak, she earned as much as the President of the United States. She was one of the best-known women of her age, and the public loved her. Yet she was never anything but modest and down-to-earth. So this helps you see that it gives you a glimpse of the small, the one person, and its effects on the bigger world.